Joshua chapter 13. And Joshua is old, entering into days. And Yahweh says to him, You have become aged, you have entered into days. As for the land, very much has been left to possess. This is the land that is left, all the circuits of the Philistines, and all Geshurai, from Sihor, which is on the front of Egypt, and to the border of Ekron northward, it is reckoned to the Canaanite, 5 princes of the Philistines, the Gazathite, and the Ashdodite, and the Eshcolonite, the Gittite, and the Ekronite, also the Avim, from the south all the land of the Canaanite, and to Merah, which is to the Sidonians, to Aphek, to the border of the Amorite, and the land of the Giblite, and all Lebanon, at the sun rising, from Baal-Gad under Mount Hermon, to the going into Hamath. All the inhabitants of the hill country, from Lebanon to Mishrephoth-Maim, all the Sidonians, I dispossess them from before the sons of Israel, only cause it to fall to Israel for an inheritance, as I have commanded you. And now apportion this land for an inheritance to the 9 tribes, and the half of the tribe of Manasseh. With the other half, the Reubenite and the Gadite have received their inheritance, which Moses has given to them beyond the Jordan eastward, as Moses, servant of Yahweh, has given to them. From Aror, which is on the edge of the brook of Arnon, and the city which is in the midst of the brook, and all the plain of Medeba to Dihon, and all the cities of Sihon king of the Amorite, who reigned in Heshbon, to the border of the sons of Ammon, and Gilead, and the border of the Geshurite, and of the Maacathite, and all Mount Hermon, and all Bashan to Salcah, all the kingdom of Og and Bashan, who reigned in Ashtaroth and in Edrei, he was left of the remnant of the Rephaim, and Moses strikes them and dispossesses them. And the sons of Israel did not dispossess the Geshurite and the Maacathite. And Geshur and Maacath dwell in the midst of Israel to this day. Only he has not given an inheritance to the tribe of Levi. Fire offerings of Yahweh, God of Israel, are its inheritance, as he has spoken to it. And Moses gives to the tribe of the sons of Reuben for their families, and the border is to them from Aror, which is on the edge of the brook Arnon, and the city which is in the midst of the brook, and all the plain by Medeba, Heshbon, and all its cities which are in the plain, Dibon, and Bamoth-Baal, and Beth-Baal-Meon, and Jahaz, and Kedemoth, and Mephaoth, and Kirjathaim, and Sibmah, and Zareth-Shahar on the mountain of the valley, and Beth-Peor, and the springs of Pisgah, and Beth-Jeshimoth, and all the cities of the plain, and all the kingdom of Sihon, king of the Amorite, who reigned in Heshbon, whom Moses struck, with the princes of Midian, Evi, and Rechem, and Zor, and Hur, and Reba, princes of Sihon, inhabitants of the land. And the sons of Israel have slain Balaam, son of Beor, the diviner, with the sword, among their wounded ones. And the border of the sons of Reuben is the Jordan, and its border. This is the inheritance of the sons of Reuben, for their families, the cities, and their villages. And Moses gives to the tribe of Gad, to the sons of Gad, for their families, and the border to them is Jazer, and all the cities of Gilead, and half of the land of the sons of Ammon, to Aror, which is on the front of Rabbah, and from Heshbon to Ramoth-Mizpah, and Betonim, and from Mahanaim to the border of Debir, and in the valley Beth-Aram, Beth-Nimrah, and Succoth, and Zaphon, the rest of the kingdom of Sihon, king of Heshbon, the Jordan and its border, to the extremity of the sea of Chinnereth, beyond the Jordan eastward. This is the inheritance of the sons of Gad, for their families, the cities, and their villages. And Moses gives to the half-tribe of Manasseh, and it is to the half-tribe of the sons of Manasseh, for their families. And their border is from Mahanaim, all Bashan, and all the kingdom of Og, king of Bashan, and all the small towns of Jer, which are in Bashan, 60 cities. And half of Gilead, and Ashtaroth, and Edrei, cities of the kingdom of Og in Bashan, are to the sons of Machir, son of Manasseh, to the half of the sons of Machir, for their families. These are they whom Moses caused to inherit in the plains of Moab, beyond the Jordan, by Jericho, eastward. And Moses did not give an inheritance to the tribe of Levi. Yahweh, God of Israel, himself, is their inheritance, as he has spoken to them.